Howdy, and welcome to Let's Play IL-2 Stormovig. My name is Nob, ZXPiano Baby Nob. I'm gonna start my new career here today. This is France. This is the US, is it Army Air Force? So we've gotta start up a new one. We tried Finland, I kinda accidentally deleted the campaign. I'll go back to it someday. We did France, so let's do Germany now. I'm not very familiar at all with the BF-110, except you know, it's big. I've done Central Fighter before I started the Let's Play. I've done it on my own. So I'm gonna start a North campaign here. I'm gonna start as the Oberfeldwebel, whatever. That's the lowest rank. No, I'll work our way up there. I'm gonna turn all these on. Head shake on, cockpit always on. These two do it for just for visual purposes. I don't ever use them in a dogfight or anything. I want the icons. I don't need padlocks. This is off. Blah 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 blah. I want the speed bar. Realistic navigation? No. Realistic vulnerability? Yes. Still don't know what this is, but I can't turn it off. I want the map icons. I want the player icon. I want the minimap pad. Okay. This is how we'll fly. Let's start. We're not US fighter anymore. We're somewhere in Germany. I don't know. Berlin is from Germany. River Oder. Oder is, I think, the name of a river. From a year. 2012, next year. It's 2011 in real life right now. Stab. There's different squadrons. Strom. Sturm. I don't know. All these like fighter groups and whatever. They'll give me different missions depending on which one I choose. I'll be this guy. 2.JG4. So it looks like there's 5 operations, one in Tallinn and Leningrad, and 3 more in Leningrad and then Berlin. So no matter how well we fight, we'll always get backed out to Berlin and we lose. That's how the word is. So BF-109, F2, BF-9, F4, FW-190, A5, FW-190, A8, G6 will be nice, but I'm gonna stick with whatever they gave me here. ME-262, I never flown that before, but be sure as hell I'll learn it. So F2, F4, F1 and the A5, A8, and 262, which is the jet fighter. Alright, here we go. After difficult battles in the Baltic states and around the Ilmen Sea, here group Nord. Okay, I don't know. I guess that's us. It's advancing toward Tallinn and finally Leningrad, with our Finnish allies closing in the Karelian front. Leningrad is to be totally cut off from the rest of the Soviet Union. Luftflotte 1, under command of... Damn these fucking names! Alright, Keller is tasked with the IA operation with Gulf of Finland, Milan Stringhold, blah blah blah, air supremacy is to us and bombers, and we'll kick some ass, and we're gonna push the Russians back to Russia, I guess. I don't know. So the Germans and the Finland, they're teaming up, so they're cut off. These guys and these guys, the Western Europe and Russia are cut off, basically divided. The Blue Force. We're still part of that in the Finland campaign. Estonia. Part of Russia, and it looks like the German side that has this part. So we're gonna take off and then go here and do something. All right, you're assigned to First Staffel, commanded by the Patcher. Okay, Patcher, maybe. August 6, 1941, 2:45 in the afternoon. With a Scuds Cloud to 600 pilots, we're heading toward Novosergievka attacking railroads. We can seriously disrupt Russian operations in this area. Good, so we got... Are we bombing? How are we gonna attack the railroad? Altitude 1800, I don't have to worry about that. So, let's take a look at our F2 here. This is one of the earlier version of PF-109. Nice paint job, I like this paint job. We do have plenty of other paint job. That's all nice paint job, actually. I like this knight, whatever, this emblem. All these are very nice paint jobs. Even the boy looks nice. Well, let's choose one at random. How's that? No, I don't like that. With the default one. Alright, we're not from France anymore. We are from Deutschland, number 4, that's what we'll be. Alright, machine gun set to 500 meters, cannon set to 300 meters. Let's fly. Yeah, I still don't know if this is a bombing mission or a escort mission or anything. But we'll do whatever we must do. So the last mission I did was a bunch of US airplanes. So I'm used to the US airplanes now, which are completely different from this German technology. I don't have a turbo boost or anything. I do have automatic control for the radiator. So there are a bunch of guys behind me. So navigation light on, internal light on. What else? Flaps. It's very nice sounding flaps. Radiator is automatic. Holding down my wheel brake. I don't have proper pitch control, I believe that's automatic. It's one of these, maybe that HP, that's what that controls it. I don't have proper pitch control, let's see, I don't have supercharger control, I don't have a stream mixer control. So we are number 4 here waiting in the runway, there's a whole bunch of us. So Fiat flying 159. Let's see who's behind us. Some other BF-109s. Whole bunch of us. Here's the fire. Saw some biplanes and saw some old planes. Alright, let's take off here. Watching my rudders to stay on the runway. Full throttle. I'm gonna pitch up now. Alright, we're off the ground. Gears up. Right one first, left one second. The rear wheel goes up as well. Alright. That's my warning sound. I'm gonna raise up my flaps. The warning sound goes away. I don't need this light. All German fighters or German planes, they have this reticle thing offset to the right. Not sure why. They also have this thing. I'm not sure what it does. I think it makes it makes this reticle more visible. Turn this light off. So yeah, the radio is automatic. Propeller pitch is automatic. Who's saying that? So pretty much everything's automatic here. I don't have a super charger boost or anything. I mean, like a turbo boost or wartime emergency boost, whatever you like to call it. I don't have it in this plane. Now this is my ammo. It's right here. Obviously I have two guns, one on the left side, one on the right side, and in the middle I have cannons. When these white bars go down, I'm out of ammo. So that's a very nice feature. So I guess we just fly like this, huh? I do have to form up with these guys. I'm imagine I will do finger four formation. See, I can't do any fancy flying now. I don't have the control of the propeller pitch. I just gotta count on my throttle, and that's about it. I can't manually control the radiator, but I have to set the automatic. See, I believe this plane doesn't have the roll pitch. Nope, does have a, the roll trim. Does have the pitch trim, doesn't have a roll trim. It doesn't have a yaw trim either. So just the pitch trim, which is, makes me go up or down. And that's it. My throttle. My my stick, that's all in control, and the yaw, of course. So let me form up with these guys, and then I'll be back once we see anything. So there's a lot of us. I don't know what we're gonna do. We're gonna kill some trains, apparently. I'll be back. Here comes the first challenges. I didn't go too far, so I stopped the video. Apparently we were well within the Russian border. We're looking lakes down there, huh? So here the Russian flags just busting up in front of our faces. It's a very busy part of land here. So I just got hit on my left side. That's okay. So when you go through a flak field, you want to stay in a group, but you kind of want to be scattered. You don't want to bunch up. But you definitely don't want to be flying by yourself. You want to be in a group. You want to avoid it, you know, if possible, but you never know where they are. So you don't want to be there by yourself, otherwise all the guns will be pointing at you. So you want to fly in a group, but you don't want to bunch up, because they'll have a smaller radius of targets. So I got hit about twice on my left side, but I'm perfectly fine. Some Germans talking to each other. Yeah, so enjoy this scenic view. Quite nice. Get on this guy's left. Attention, 1 minute to target. So I guess no longer doing finger four formation. This always happens when as soon as I line up or form up, they change the formation on me. So obviously we don't have bombs, so we're gonna try to strafe at the railroad, I guess. But I gotta do a line formation now. Not sure if I wanna wait a full minute, so I'm gonna do a time compression. So attention, we are on the target, start attacking. Starting our attack on train attack. So my wing leader is number 3. What I gotta do is follow number 3's behind. That is our first mission as our duty. It's the German fighter pilot. Alright, here comes more flat guys. Number 3. We don't see any enemies. We have a pretty good visibility out of this cockpit, except for the rear. Oh, it's okay. Let's do a roll here for no reason. What are we doing? I don't see any trail. Oh, there's a railroad. Oh, he's diving down. Slowing down as well. I don't want to slow down, but he's slowing down, so I have to slow down. I'm going zero throttle right now. I'm not sure what more I can do to slow down. The barrel roll slows me down a bit. So yeah, what's the plan now? We don't have bombs. We don't have rockets. Not sure where number one went, but number two and number three are here. We're doing nothing. It's not even railroad anymore. What are we doing, man? Where's number one? Oh yeah, look. Hey, there's a train. I'll check out our guns here. Alright. I don't know if the train will fight back, but most likely it will. Got a good line on it right now. It's going through that station. Got out of my way. It's not fighting back. Where's number three? I don't care about your number two. Gotta follow number three. Not sure where my guns are, but my cannon's in the nose. Where'd number three go? There you are. So my guns are on the side. Wings, I don't see any tracers or anything. So you can kind of tell by looking at this, you know, there's two big white bars and then one small white bar in the middle. I'm carrying more guns, my bullets. There's more bullets than the cannon, so the bigger ones are definitely the guns, and by the look of the position of them, I've two of them. One gun over there somewhere. One gun over here somewhere, I can't really tell. Oh no, it's on my nose. I see them. And then middle of the propeller is the cannon. I hope I didn't shoot down number three. So what are we doing, number three? Are we repeating attack? Let's not fly there, number three. Let's turn around or something. Oh jeez, alright. They're not shooting at me now. Yep, it's definitely the Russian airbase. Number one and number two are taking your business. What are we doing? Attention, repeat attack. Alright, yeah, let's do that. We gotta find the train again. Not sure why he did such a big loop. I see the railroad, I don't see the train. Now I see the train. It's kind of spawned on us. Alright. This guy is kind of slow. Gotta wait until he goes. Another flight of us. PF-109 handles like a train. A fine German engineering.
PF-109,
I'm not sure if my guns do much damage, but I'm pretty sure my cannon does. You know what? Screw this guy. Up one of the pass. He's trying to be a good man, good wingman, but screw that. That's some enemies to be killed. Alright, let me try without the cannons. I need to use the cannons. The guns don't do anything. This plane handles like a dream, a lot better than the US planes have been flying. I just wish I had control over the propeller pitch and whatnot. So just a couple hits with my cannons, the cart goes. Two over here, number three. Is he coming back? I believe he is coming back. I don't know why he likes going over there. Maybe he goes over the Russian airbase and pees on them or something and he comes back. I'm not sure why that's number one. Let me finish this guy up. There's two cards left. Oh, who are these guys? These guys are on the run. I'll let them do their thing. Why don't they don't finish off? All of them? There's one left. Kinda too stiff with my angle right now. I'm gonna do a pass from this side. My turn, guys. My turn. Got it, apparently. So we're done here. Let's go home. No enemy resistance except for the flax and the triple A's. That's where I like it. Very, very easy first mission. Not that long of a flight either. Probably pretty close to our home by now.
Number 8, im Anflug zum Ladetrunk, ermittelt erlaubt nicht.
Number 8, hier spricht die Anflugkontrolle. Setzen Sie Ihren Anflug fort.
Klar zu Luzi Anton.
Hier ist Nummer 6 im Landeanflug. Der bitte klar zu Luzi Anton.
Hier ist Nummer 7. Hallo Bodo. Im Hinterteil, klar zur Landung.
Nummer 6, Achtung, der Platz ist belegt. Bitte warten Sie. Nicht landen.
Wiederholen.
Nicht landen.
Hier ist Nummer 6, starte durch.
Nummer 7, hier Platzkontrolle. Anflug fortsetzen. Selbstständig
I think
landen.
So. Let's take a look at our map.
5-0-0-0-5.
That is indeed our airbase. I'm gonna land there. If I can find it again. There it is. And there are a couple guys below me. And above me. It's really hard to find that. On this trip. I'm going way too fast right now. I believe I can slow down just in time to land this thing. On the runway. Perfect landing. See through this. So we'll pull over here. So that's us.
Take a
transport plane. That was complete success. Good work, your command is pleased. Killed 4 railroad cars. It's a busy map. There's a lot of cities here. It's a place of a lot of history. But nothing like what's gonna happen